got it, you already want it. If you want it, it what you want.
Minions have spawned.
All right, guys. Let's play this game. No, I'm gonna push up hard. This is something most people can't do at level 1. They can't push up that hard. This allows me to get to level whatever it is. Oh shit. This gets me to level 2 before him. I don't know if that's worth it though. Now my lane's pushed up. I have no idea what I'm doing. Where the hell did he go?
One step ahead of the past.
He just disappeared. I don't know why he's not doing anything. This is, I've never experienced this before. He's not CSing at all. I don't get it. He must be lagging. He went back, I think. I might push up. I think he's lagging out, which means I'll probably be able to take the turret. Yep, he's lagging. He's definitely lagging out. Or he's AFK. I would go for him, but... yeah, I'd probably die if I did. Well, let's see what happens if I do. Should I risk it, guys? Oh fuck. No. Wow. I don't know what to say about that. Silver 2, boys. Silver 2. I don't know what he must have been AFK. Or otherwise it was planned, which is even more ridiculous. Get him. Yes. I didn't even notice Amumu was there. This is a strange game, let me tell you. Ranked Silver 2. You know, I think I wasted my time getting a wind wall. Azir has no wind wall worthy items. I'm just gonna go back here. I really have no idea what's going on. What's going on, bot? Looks like my team's not doing that well. Thank God for the lagging Azir. What a blessing. Maybe he's not lagging, he's just like doing something else. Let's get our base. I have to keep reminding myself I have a flash because I end up never using it when I should in team fights. I'm gonna stop talking now. Let's just play. I have to roam. I think Rumble sees. Fuck. I'm gonna just take this thing here. Not a lot of people realize you can just come here and take this shit. It's free farm. Nocturne was there. You probably saw me, that was why. I love playing this guy. He's so fun. Ah, fuck. I love playing Yasuo. What a fun champion. So yeah, hold up, might have to help him out here. No, we're good. So yeah, bot lane, what they do when they are zoned out or for whatever reason they can't, is they will go to right here, the river, and take the scuttle crab. Now, most people don't realize you can do this, but the mid laner, and arguably the top laner, can do the same thing. You just have to watch out for the jungler and like not miss something in your lane or die while you do that. That's a good bit of XP, and also it gives you a free ward, which is really crucial for your whole team. So you know where their jungler is, where you know other people are while they're roaming. Oh shit. Is that Azir bot? No. Haven't seen Azir all game. Let's just continue. Shame. Oh shit. Well, that sucks. That's not good. I got myself caught there. He died, didn't he? Holy shit, what's going on here? Wait, where did the other guy go? The Mumu. I think he flashed over. Fuck, what are you guys doing? Fuck. Fuck this rumble. He's going too hard, you're gonna die. Wow. You're dead. What is going on these days? I don't even know. My goodness, what's going on? I can't do anything there. Split pushing is the best option since Azir is AFK. See if I could go down bot. Nope. Oh shit. Fuck. I fucked that up. Fuck this Mord, you're feeding him. He's building completely wrong though. I don't think he knows what the hell. He doesn't know how to play Mord. Should be fine. I main Mord. You're not supposed to build a phage with Mord. You don't buy Trinity Force with Mordekaiser. Man, these people love to roam. I was gonna go farm here, but I saw a Nock moving bot. It's just scary. I'm gonna ward here. Oh shit. I could have killed him too, I messed up my ult. I love Yasuo. We won this because Azir's AFK, let's just be frank. Like, I died to an AFK Azir, and the rest of the team was feeding before this. Alright, let's see if I can do something here. Oh shit. This Mord sucks. I could have teleported in, but I was just like, they suck. They're both gonna die anyways. I'm just gonna go bot, split push, apply more pressure. I can wave clear faster than anyone in the game, really. Almost anyone. Pretty much everyone. And I can split push like a motherfucker. Okay, I'm gonna take your red then. Oh, no reds up. Keep pushing. Go back bot. Just gonna keep him bot. Fuck.
Justice. That's a pretty word.
I'm too fast.
One step ahead of the past.
Level 7 Azir. Just keep applying pressure. Oh, I could have killed him there, but then I would have died. I love Yasuo. Here's Mord. Fuck. I fucked up. See if I can catch this guy. Ah, nice. I see your flash though, that was worth it. Oh shit. Good ult. Fuck. They're too behind to even consider. Nice. Wow, Silver, really?
Wanderer isn't always there.
Shit. He got the blue, but now he's fucked, I think. Yeah, this, the dragon's ours. There's no issue with that. Got him. That crit strike. Man, am I fast. Shit. Oh shit, they're actually going in pretty hard. Shit, that was close, I almost died there. Ah, fuck. Finally I have Infinity Edge. It's over.